tell me about Christmas from when you were young.
When I was young, 7 years old, back in 1950, we didn't have money to buy a Christmas tree. So my father went out to the woods. My mother picked the tree, he chopped it down, brought it home, put it in water for several days, made a stand for it, and we made Christmas decorations out of Crayolas and strips of paper, and we used flour and water to tie them together into a garland.